And as the teams come out, DJ, can we have the song? There we go.
The game between 13-time league winners Cobs and Pirates at Legends attracted a mammoth crowd from all corners of lives, since it had a title decided tag on it.
And then we also just where we are. And just after the handshakes have been called.
The first half ended 9-0 in favor of the visitors' Pirates, thanks to Ivan Magomo's three clean penalty kicks. In the second half, Pirates continued to pile more pressure on hosts, resulting in 2-8 Timothy Odong's try that Magomo converted to make it 16-0. Desire Era extended Pirates' lead to 21-0 with a less contested try, and Magomo's conversion sealed it for Pirates at 23-0. Cobbs responded too late with a try from Kariem Arinaitwe that Joseph Aredo converted successfully before the final whistle from match day referee Sauda Adiru.
The boys did all they could. I think we're just unfortunate that we didn't play with the ball as much as Pirates did, and they capitalized on every mistake. So I think the only way to bounce back is to know that we need to win the league way beyond the last game.
I'm overcome by emotion, so it's the first of many. I hope I'll be able to bring so much success to this club.
Pirates have finished top of the league with 79 points, hidden second with 77 points, while Cobs have dropped third with 75 points. Uganda Rugby trustee Prince David Wasaj, officials from League Sponsors Now Special, and Stanbic for Pirates have all been present to hand Pirates the second league trophy in history.